Live Copter 3 flew over the Hornet Commons, where officials say a group of men attacked a male resident. At least one of the suspects had a gun. This happened just hours after the school's new president told KCRA 3 that student safety was his primary concern. Hornet Commons is located on campus just north of Highway 50 between Hornet Stadium and Howe Avenue. KCRA 3's Orko Manna is live at Sac State tonight. Orko, school is starting back up again. What are students telling you now?
Well, Brittany, they're worried, especially because this happened during the middle of the day. A lot of students are still on summer break, but for those who are here right now living at Hornet Commons for summer school or for work, tell us they never expected something so violent to happen on campus.
That it happened in broad daylight is pretty scary.
Sacramento State students are shocked that an armed robbery took place on campus, especially in the middle of the afternoon. Sacramento State Police say it happened around 2:40 p.m. Friday, right next to the Hornet Commons, a student housing complex. Campus police say 4 to 5 men wearing masks stole from a male resident of the complex after one of the suspects, who had a handgun, demanded that the victim give up his backpack. The victim was hit in the face and the thieves drove away.
It makes me nervous because I do summer school here.
Sacramento State student Mia Bender also lives at Hornet Commons and is now worried for her safety.
And I walk to class every day, and at the time of the robbery, like, I'd be walking back, or I'm already back. So it's just freaky, like, now I could get robbed at any moment.
Campus police say students can protect themselves by being aware of their surroundings, walking in pairs or groups, and making noise if they're attacked. They also encourage everyone to know the locations of the nearest emergency blue phones. Students have their own safety tips.
I always carry pepper spray, or like if I see a car or something, I just pretend I'm on the phone. Just speed walk.
Just hours before the robbery, KCRA 3 spoke to New Sacramento State President Luke Wood about his plans to keep students safe.
So lighting on campus is going to be important, making sure that we have enough of our police officers in place who can help address some of the issues as they occur.
Wood also says recommendations from a new safety report initiated by the CSU system will be looked at.
Now we have a roadmap on where what we need to do and where we need to go.
With the fall semester starting in a few weeks and students coming back to campus, everyone just wants to feel secure.
Always have your phone on you and have it charged. Even if you're a boy, like, have pepper spray.
Sacramento State Police are still searching for the suspects in yesterday's attack. The car that they say the suspects were in has been identified as a stolen gray 2018 Hyundai Sonata with license plate number 8DBR130. Campus police say it was last seen at the Crossings apartment complex just before the robbery. That's a short distance away from the Hornet Commons. Anyone with any information is asked to call campus police. Reporting live from Sacramento State, Orko Manna, KCRA 3 News.
Orko, thank you so much for your reporting.